See that open heaven over there? I'm just riding with Jesus right now. I'm just praying in the spirit, praising God at the top of my lungs. Because if you want to live that high life, you got to turn the volume of your worship up. I'm talking about you got to turn the volume up. And I'm just grateful. We just riding. I'm just praying over neighborhoods, people, taking pictures. I don't have work today, but I'm serving the Lord. I ain't got to go to my job today, but I'm praising the Lord. And I'm thankful. I'm grateful. I'm excited to be alive. Jesus set me free, and my life is thriving. I'm driving. All my hard work is paying off. Just doing the right thing, it is so worth it in life. It is so worth it to do the right thing in life. Go to church, live for Jesus, work hard. You see other people prospering, doing evil, living in the club lifestyle, looks all good, but their soul is on the way to hell. And I'm telling you, it's not what it seems like. To work hard, to value life, to learn to be healthy, to be grateful to be able to drive to the store and have money to buy a loaf of bread and just to take care of your children, to be honest and respectful and kind and in humility and just have a positive attitude. It is so amazing and it's so good. And just to help people out and just to have your mind on God and knowing that He's protecting you and just to be living in the light, it's wonderful. It's amazing. It's absolutely incredible. And I'm excited today. I'm alive and there's people I gotta touch. There's souls I gotta touch. There's people I gotta connect with. But I'm just having a good time in Jesus right now. I'm having a good time in the Lord. It feels good to be a part of the remnant, sanctified and sacred and in Him. And I'm grateful. And I praise God today. And I just wanted to share that. I just wanted to share God, give Him praise, and just thank God for life. Thank God for healthy children. Thank God that the devil tried to kill me, but he couldn't touch me. Thank God that all my weaknesses are turning into strength. Thank God that everything I've been through in life is elevating me and promoting me, giving me wealth, making me successful. Thank God that I feel strong. Thank God that I got energy. Thank God that I got life. Thank God that darkness bows and is under my feet. Thank God for dominion. Thank God for my health. Thank God for my vitality. Thank God for my passion. Thank God for my creativity. Thank God I got wealth. I got money, I got success, I got the kingdom of heaven, I got the words of Christ, I got the Holy Ghost, and I'm excited. Jesus is breaking through, the Lamb of God is breaking through, the Holy Ghost is firing everywhere. Every time I speak, the fire of God comes down, angels come down, the heaven is celebrating, the angels are celebrating, there's angels all over the place in human form, the supernatural is all around me, the omnipresence of God is all around me. All I gotta do is just give it my all, just call on Him and just cry out to Him and just give Him my heart, give Him my soul, and He gonna thunder in this realm. He gonna thunder and He gonna give me access, vicinity. I'm about to go in every store with the anointing of God, and everything I touch gonna turn to the Holy Ghost. Everybody that even gets in my wind, like Peter, gonna be healed. As they get past my breath, as they get past my shadow, they gonna be healed, delivered, set free. And I'm excited. And this is Costco's. I'm at Costco's. It's one of my favorite places to shop at because they have so much organic bulk items. So it's more cheaper. And I love this place. I love Costco's. I got to get a membership and I'm going to start driving up here. My money is increasing because I love health. I'm so passionate about health stores, organic food, and just drinking. I got this non-GMO with me right here this morning. I'm drinking it. I'm praising God. I feel amazing. You gotta be a worshiper. If you ain't a worshiper, you're never gonna live the highest level of the Christian life on earth, the highest level of God, if you're not a worshiper. I don't care. And you know, I'm praying in the spirit really loud, but I'm worshiping and I'm thankful. Thanksgiving enters into His courtrooms and in His presence. And that thanksgiving and that praise, I'm excited. I love God. I love what He's brought me through. He's brought me through so much, so much, so much, so much, so much. You don't even understand that. And I just want to thank Him, honor Him. I want Him to know that I'm satisfied with what He's given me. I want Him to know that I'm hungry for more of Him. I want God to know today that I love Him with all of my heart and my soul and my mind. Hold on, let's take a sip of this. Oh, that's good, babe. I thank You, Father, for the athletic abilities that are coming upon us. I thank You, Father, for the Godship
and the crownship that's coming upon us. I thank you, God, that we've been anointed to heal the broken heart, to set the captives free. I thank you that we possess the words of life and we have the power to bring people to God. We have the power to bring people to the cross of salvation. Do you know how powerful that is? I can go anywhere. I have the power to bring somebody to Jesus. I have the power just to spread the love of God. I have the power. And I thank you today, Lord. I love you. I love you, Jesus. I love you, Lord. Forgive me for my sins. Forgive my family for the sins. Forgive my nations for the sins. Forgive this world for the sins. Forgive the economy. Forgive us for our sins. And just use me today just to bring healing to the world. Use me today to bring revelation to the world. Use me today to touch people. And just as I praise and as I move forward, we just got, it's 7 in the morning. I just woke up. I'm just getting warmed up. I'm just, you want that intensity. I want the intensity of God. God's presence to be so strong that when I walk, people just start vomiting. People just start jumping and speaking in tongues. That's what I want. All right, so we're going to go to the next spot, take it over for Jesus, and I'll be back. Today's going to be a good day. You got to command your morning. I learned that from a prophet. You got to command. Every morning he would make videos on Periscope and command his morning. I command my morning to be filled with Jesus. I command my morning to be filled with the light, the blessings of God. I command evil to flee this morning. I command every demonic power to bow this morning. I command hatred and I command everything to align and bow to the will and word of God. And I put everything in God's throne and let him deal with it. And I command my morning to be filled with opportunities, phone calls, wealth opportunities, souls to win, salvation, joy to come, new heights, new realms, new dimensions, new opportunity, new experience, new open visions, new open heavens. On everything, everywhere I go, everything I look at, everything I touch gonna turn to gold. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Look at the birds. Look at the birds. They flying for the Lord into the tree to bring them. I anoint those birds. I want you to spread the gospel to everybody in your chirp. I anoint your chirp. I release this message into your chirp. I want you to travel 500 miles and carry the message that Jesus is alive, the way, the truth, and the life. No man cometh through the Father, but through him. There was only one name under heaven by which man must receive salvation, through Christ Jesus alone. And I want you to spread that message and chirp it over the atmosphere. Chirp it over the atmosphere. And I'm finna get some sun too. I'm gonna get some sunshine on my face. And we look in God. He is the health of our continent. He is the health of our continents. God is our health. We being beautified in the meekness of our salvation. We being beautified. We getting more handsome. We getting younger. We getting stronger. We getting richer. We getting smarter. We getting wiser. We more developed. We getting more eloquent with it. We getting more Shekinah with it. We getting more like God, thinking like God, seeing like God, speaking like God, and moving and operating like God, and we growing, our trees are growing, our harvests are growing, our opportunities are growing, souls are being won by the millions, we bringing in the fish and we reeling them in with a rod, and God is just amplifying our lives, multiplying us on all levels, exalting us in every position in Jesus' name. I'll be back.